Pull, pick up the yarn clockwise, bring it back and slide and tighten it down. Now we do full speed. 1, 2, 3, slide, tight. 1, 2, 3, and tight. 1, 2, 3, and tight. 1, 2, 3, tight. 1, 2, 3, and again. So now we have very loose and nice stitches. First stitch we knit with 2 yarn from the leftovers. Okay, we made 2 together, and rest of the stitches we knit with continental style stitches. We insert the needle up front of the left needle from the left to the right, open the stitch and bring yarn forward to you. Now a drop stitch. This is continental style of knit stitch. Open from the left to the right. You see the yarn. You have to just pick up the yarn clockwise and slide. Work 1 stitch at a time. This is just first row we're making with continental style stitches. The left to the right, open the windows and just pull the yarn forward to you. Last stitch we always purling. So bring the yarn forward and just clocks counterclockwise and you're done. Now turn around. We have purl stitches. Slide first stitch of the left needle. We don't purl or knit this stitch. Bring the yarn forward to you up front of the left needle, then insert the needle from the right to the left up front of the left needle counterclockwise. Bring the yarn from the left to the right and slide again. Insert the needle from the right to the left. Wrap around the tip and push down and slide the stitch to the right needle. And repeat. Keep your finger relaxed and don't tight your fingers. Let the yarn freely flow between your fingers. Insert the needle and push down. Insert the needle and just push down. And last one we always purl. Turn around. Now we have knit stitches. keep your yarn just between your two fingers. Don't need to make tight around the fingers or whatever it's people do. Just keep it simple, like this and like this. So slide for first stitch. Now insert the needle behind the needle and bring yarn from the front to the, from the back to the front, sorry. And again, insert, open the window. You see the yarn, just clockwise pick up with your tip of the needle and pull it up front to you. Next, again. You see, it's very loose and very easy. Open and bring the yarn. Open the windows, bring the yarn. Open the windows, bring the yarn. Again, slow. This is Russian way of the knit stitch. Now, I want to show you how to knit stitches on another way, from the purl stitches. So, now, slide first off the left needle and insert through the left to the right and bring the yarn and slide. This is continental style of knit stitches, because you knit through the front loop of the stitch. Open and bring, open and bring. See, it's very easy and very fast style of knitting. You don't need to keep your finger far from the needle. It's uncomfortable and your finger will be tired. Just keep it close and last stitch as usually purl stitch. Turn around. Now, again. So, purl stitch. Okay. Work one stitch at a time. Insert and bring the yarn. We're working like infinity. I will show you right now. Okay, now let's make one stitch purl, one stitch knit. Insert the yarn, needle and slip off. So, first we make Russian way stitch, knit stitch. Insert behind the needle, open the windows and pull the yarn up front to you. Now, we want to make purl. Bring the yarn up front, open the windows from the back side to the back loop of the stitch and pull it down and pull it down. Now it's Russian knit stitch behind the left needle. One, two. Так. Next. Purl stitch. One. Two. You see, we're working with the yarn with the right hand. Bring it forward, put it back. Bring it forward, put it back. Next. knit stitch, Russian way. It's because we knit behind the left needle through the back loop of the stitch. Bring, pick up the yarn and pull it forward. Now purl stitch, bring it up front of the left needle and counterclockwise and push down and again done. Now turn around, place the yarn easy on your between two fingers and slide off. This is knit stitch. With this purl stitch, we automatically bring the yarn up front of the left needle. Purl stitch. Purl stitch. Put it back. 1, 2. And make it knit stitch. 1, 2. Then automatic bring it forward. 1, 2. And it's knit stitch. We automatic already put back your yarn back to the left finger. And 1 and 2. And 1 and 2. So we have emotion. Knit stitch, purl stitch, infinity, knit stitch, purl stitch. It's like number 8. 1, 2. 1, 2. One more time. Again, we never knit first stitch, just slide it off. So we have knit stitch. 1, purl stitch, automatic brought yarn up front, purl stitch, purl stitch, knit stitch, clockwise. 1, 2. Now automatic already slide your yarn up front of the left needle and making purl stitch. 1, 2, 3, slip. 1, 2, speed.